What does the fox say?
Cześć wszystkim, z tej strony Sullivan, a oto kolejny odcinek serii Zagramy w Mass Effect, edycja legendarna. Jesteśmy na Feros, skończyliśmy niedawno w poprzednim odcinku misje poboczne na Feros, przynajmniej te, które znaleźliśmy w kolonii, i teraz udamy się na misję główną, gdzie udamy się do siedziby Exogeni i spróbujemy dowiedzieć się, dlaczego to Gety zaatakowały tę ludzką kolonię, co jest motywem ich ataku. I ogólnie, dlaczego Exogeni, ogólnie kolonia jest taka zostawiona sama w sobie, dlaczego nie otrzymali pomocy? Więc zaczynajmy. Nie przedłużając odcinek, ruszamy od razu tam, tą oto windą. Odejdźmy wszystkie misje poboczne i jedziemy. Okej, chyba wybici. O, Mako jest. Czy to oznacza, że będzie dużo jazdy? Ogólnie pamiętam, jak nagrywałem odcinki i miałem problem z Mako, i to mnie zniechęciło. Już potrafię wam wytłumaczyć powód. Bo teraz ja już wiem, że ja popełniłem błąd. Naprawiłem ten błąd, że jak ja kierowałem myszką, to on tam jechał, bo były już później aktualizacje, które to naprawiły, więc może i lepiej, że była taka długa przerwa. Teraz będę normalnie nagrywał i oczywiście z lepszą jakością, bo teraz myślę, że lepiej słychać mój głos niż to bywało wcześniej. Kurde, gdzie mi tu w tyłek strzelasz? Won stąd. O, jakieś fajne zbrojki. Zaraz je sprawdzimy. Najpierw sprawdźmy jeszcze ten tunel i wyjdźmy stąd. No weźmy sobie. Ulepszmy. A, automatycznie tobie przydzielimy, bo ja nie wiem, co tobie dały tak naprawdę. Co do talii, to ja chyba deszyfrację. Zapiszmy szybkim zapisem. Piszemy dalej. Wow, 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 wow. To nie są dobre zasieki z kompanią Heroes. Ups, nie przejechałbym po spodu. Miałem jaki makot jest zwrotny.
spotted us. They must be close.
Dealing with the Geth is more important.
No wiadomo, ale lek ludzie to trzeba pomóc, nie?
That's close enough.
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard, I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zhu's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're not dead, but the Geth have really pounded them.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
I'll do whatever I can to keep them away from you. But I need some information.
What kind of information?
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
Wkurzasz mnie, goście. Mam ochotę powiedzieć, żeby zamknął japę.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a...
Coś ty powiedział?
...casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
Bardzo ten gość jest kurna draniem takim.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Do you know what the Geth are after?
I have no idea. We certainly haven't found anything of use. Something Exogeny is keen to remind us of.
We need to recoup our expenses. It's nothing personal.
Tell me about the colony.
We established ourselves here 4 years ago. Growth was steady until the attacks. Our biggest challenge has been the lack of resources. There's just so little here of value. Still, we were making a go of it. It was even starting to feel like home.
What brought you here?
I guess I thought this would be the start of a new life. I wanted to go where I could feel like I was making a difference. Instead, everything we built is destroyed. It's very hard not to lose hope.
How did you get split up from the Zhu's Hope colony?
Most of us live closer to the Exogeny building. Zhu's Hope was mostly used as a port. When the Geth hit, we scattered. Until you told us about the others, we assumed they were killed in the first wave. If we had known they were still alive, we might have attempted to join them.
They're fairly secure now. Maybe you should do that.
No. I don't think that's a good idea. We have no vehicles, and the Skyway offers little protection.
Like the building we're in now?
Listen, our best hope is to sit tight and wait for company reinforcements. They'll come eventually.
What was the building used for?
Oh, yeah, we repurposed that structure to serve as headquarters for Exogeny. That's mostly offices with a number of light-duty R&D labs.
Exogeny is a master at repurposing anything and everything.
The company has to make a profit somehow, Juliana. Pharos is a long way from self-sufficient.
Where is your daughter?
Somewhere at the Exogeny headquarters, I hope.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
What is it about you that makes people assume we enjoy being in harm's way?
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters. Drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Do you have any idea what the Geth were looking for?
That's for smarter men than me to figure out. I have no idea what anyone would want with this ruin.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. that, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods? I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
No dobra.
Just keep in mind what I said.
Spoko. Coś jeszcze? Ktoś tu coś jest? No okej. Staram się. Dobra, ruszamy. Mam nadzieję, że się wyrobimy. Kolejne pół godziny, 45 minut. Wydaje mi się, że poprzedni odcinek był całkiem w porządku, bo nagrywam świeżo po tamtym. Będę starał się, kurde, trzymać formę. Co to jest? Dziwnie on skręca, jakaś czułość mi się stentegowała, czy co? Chyba tak. Zapisz. Nie chcę, żeby mi wywaliło w trakcie nagrywania, bo będzie przekichane. A też nie chcę nagrywać, że tak powiem, po cicho. Co tutaj w środku jest kolejna? Jakaś daleka skrzyneczka. Gdzie gościu tu martwa. O, jakiś broń. Zobaczmy sobie je. Dobra, wracamy z powrotem do Mako. Będziemy trochę za dużo eksplorować, skoro jest taka możliwość. Bo Mass Effect 1 jest bardzo mocno wzorowany na RPG, czyli po prostu eksplorowanie różnych miejsc, rzeczy. A to takie, myślę, że nietypowe miejsce. 100.
The Geth don't need much of an invitation to move in, do they?
Resistance will be extremely heavy once we are inside.
Dobra, jedziemy z tym koksem. Że tutaj coś jest? Może tutaj coś jest? O, deszyfracja. Uff, tknąłem tam. Oj. Tylko gdzie? Tu? O!
One way drop, commander.
No okej. Jazda.
Safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
Co skrywa?
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh my God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being.
I know it's very old. Thousands of years ago.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeny was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
We got company.
I'm gonna find a place to hide.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Good luck with that field.
Doskonale. Znaleźliśmy tą Lilith. I teraz wiemy mniej więcej, o co chodzi.
No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Auci. Nigdy nie podchodź do Kroganina, zapamiętaj to. Na tym poziomie trudności nigdy nie podchodź z kracja tak mocno. To nie CSGO. Ała, ale mi skopał dupę. Oh, god damn. No, ruszajmy, kurde.
Stupid machine. Accessing. No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable.
Stupid.
If there is nothing.
Wow! Ale zleciałem. Goście, gdzie tam tylko stał, to się wkurza, no. kurde, no on zblokuje się i tam se stoi, no. Co za bydle. Mendo, psujesz mi odcinek. Kroganie to twarde mendy, no ale no cóż.
I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable.
Co to było? Jezu. Bydle, gin. Kurde.
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
O kurde.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of species 37.
So that's why they were acting weird.
No.
The pilot should be warned.
Joker. Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We need to drop that field and get back to Zeus Hope.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but
it's
meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their
arrival. Okay, wszystko.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Aha, jakaś misja poboczna. No widzę, że to będzie jednak ta misja podzielona na jeszcze kilka etapów. O kurka. Run. Idźcie pierwsze. Chroncie faceta. Ja no sobie robię prosto. Dobra. Aktualnie teraz pójdziemy sobie na górę. Chyba tam jest nasz główny cel. Zaraz, co to kroganie robią? Nie. Tali poleciała. To znalazłem buga. Idziemy. Dawcie. Nie, lepiej wygląda i chroni. Doskonale. Dobrze szedłem? Jeszcze jest przejście? No nie, nie ma przejścia, no. Tędy.
Same as before, we don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Kurwa, jakiś wielki.
This is interesting, Commander Shepard. A containment lab of some kind.
Whatever. We just need to find a way to break even one claw, and that ship is out of here.
Oj, zwaliłem. Przekształcimy na mnie, że to będziemy mogli tam spróbować jeszcze raz. Szczególnie, że niektórych w ogóle nie używam. No zawsze się przyda trochę omniżera. Okej, jakaś grupa Cerberus. Chyba. Jeszcze raz. Spadaj, frajerze. Ale pierdyknie.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Storian creature.
Damn. I'd like to have seen the face on their pilot when that thing toppled.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party, are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party, come on, Commander, talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece. I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them, if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Dobra, ruszajmy. Nie ma czasu. Skoro gety są, to trzeba rozłupać na kawałki te puszki sardynek. Ale wydaje mi się, że to będzie już chyba w kolejnym odcinku, bo już bardzo długo nam się wydłużyło. No i pewnie będzie całe Feroz podzielone na trzy części, więc ja się z wami żegnam. Mam nadzieję, że się podobało, miło spędziliście czas. Z tej strony był Sullivan. Widzimy się wkrótce. Trzymajcie się. Cześć.